What's up? So you rhyming like you Muhammad Ali. Ms. Randall, what's wrong with you? Look at my nanny. Look how pretty my nanny is, y'all. Hit my nanny line. Hit my DM. My DM need a man that's like 45.
Nope.
What? You want older than 45?
Okay.
She wants something older than 45. How old you want him to be?
You gotta be 60 and up.
60 and up. And my aunt. 60 and up.
No, y'all.
60. Oh, hell no, Miss Brady.
Hey,
what
did I say?
And then we're going for it. Yo, my nanny crazy. She need a boyfriend 60 and up, dog. Hit my DM, man. Holla at my nanny, dog. My bad, Hustle Westbrook. We gotta get your mama a guy.
No children.
All right, y'all. I thought my brother was on something. He ain't said shit. He won't go live with me, so it is what it is. Hold on, let me hit Johnny right back. I gotta figure out what's up with this Vegas shit. I wanna know if niggas getting punished. I wanna know if niggas getting punished by their wife. Like, that's crazy.
A wife?
Yo! Hey, do I deserve punishment?
You said what? That's not a...
Chores first. Family first. Family first, Mel.
Y'all gotta mention
the this shit. Go live then.
Hey,
tell your uncle to shut up. Tell him.
Shut up.
No, don't do that.
I don't do that. I
want to. I know you did it. My bad. That was really good. My bad. We got time today. All right, add my live.
I got time today.
Add my live. You see, I'm in my office right now.
Hey.
Add my live.
Hey. This is my office.
Dang, he's hating.
Let me try.
Grandma, my phone. Okay, y'all got a new G-Wag. Hey, chill out, dog. You doing too much, dog. Hey, chill. Chill, man. You on some shit. Hey, Mel, get on my live.
I got time.
Most people use kids as a bait until they turn into hate. You sound like Sauce Walker. Shut your weak ass.
How much you settle out for?
4 months.
Oh. 4 months.
4 months, no Vegas.
No Vegas?
4 months, no Vegas.
Damn. We gotta go.
We headed to Florida.
We gotta go to the Hard Rock.
Yeah, we're going to the Hard Rock. We be right back. She know I don't like Florida. No,
we gotta go Hard Rock, bro.
Bro, what's up with Mel, bro? What's up with Mel, bro?
Adam,
huh?
Adam in. Put him.
What's up with him though? Why he tweaking?
Get on live with him. He's wanting to go on live.
He want to go on live.
Yeah, go on live with Mel.
He won't. All right, bye.
I'm tuning in. You calling him?
He ain't answering.
Where the fuck are my kids?
Mel, answer. Mel?
Hey, yo, y'all get Mel to join the live. Y'all write Mel on his live, his page, tell him to join the live. He want to talk about that shit. He want to talk about that shit. Yeah, join the live then.
Hey, man, you know, that's brother, man.
I'll be right back. You know I'm headed.
That's brother right there.
I'm heading to the guest house.
They said Mel on live now.
Mel on live?
He won't at me.
He won't at me. Huh?
You got to go request it. You got to request it.
Man, bro, he mad for nothing. Nigga, hate him.
Man, he not mad at you, bro. Y'all niggas, brother, y'all love each other.
Nigga live.
Fuck it. Y'all love each other, bro.
Huh? What you say? I thought a broke nigga said something.
Ooh, that's new. That's a new
tour right there. Fuck they talking about. Hey, them palms everywhere.
Sunday, fun day.
No, not in Miami. No. Thought a broke nigga said something. Fun on his log. That nigga won't even. I got a gym in my backyard.
Yo.
Come up. Hold on, I gotta get my dog because I'm about to run this bitch over every time.
Run this expensive ass dog over. Come on.
Christ. Come on, man. I ain't got time for this shit. Come on, man. Come on, Rosie. Come on, Rosie.
That's how the fuck nigga said something. Hey, call your brother, bro.
Fuck you, nigga. You, well, you hanging up?
No, I'm just saying, call your brother. I want to see y'all get on live.